Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On today's episode, I become a big daddy. And I don't know how I feel about it, actually. It's really weird. Like, I have to seduce these little girls, almost, and it's creepy and... God, love this game! Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, BioShock. Things have gotten worse. I need to become a big daddy. And become a big daddy I shall.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Okay, tell me how to do that. I have a bunch of exploding bucks. Bees! In my defense, he spooked me. He spooked me hard.
But this is not like putting on aftershave. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like you.
Ah!
You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Why do I keep doing that? Jesus Christ. I say, good sir. I'm playing the long con, baby! Oh, that's not good. Where are you, little girl? Go, 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 go! I'm doing fancy tonight.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome! Get out of here, you little scamp! Oh, my turrets! In the window! Bees, motherfucker! Oh. Oh, Angel. Always stay close to a friend. Hidey hole. Interesting. Ow! Got it.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you in that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
That was just... Bees? All good girls gather. Nope, I'm good. Okay. Oh! Hi. Oh, I don't like the belts on the bed. That's a awful touch. Whoa! All right, well, that's fucked up. Sad. Oh boy. Bees! Bees, motherfucker! How come no one likes bees anymore? Cool. Oh, did I look in here? No. Main hall. And what's through here? Autopsy. Fuck it. Well, that's cool. Whoa!
I don't wanna
go up the hill. What the fuck? Oh, I'm a collector! Your mistake was thinking bees couldn't hurt you. You insulted the bees. And for that reason, you died. Bees! Remember when you all said the bees wouldn't work?
Well, now who's laughing? Yeah, let's do it. Boink. And boink. And fuck. Yep. Yeah. Cool. Let's try this again. I think I got it. Oh. There we go. That was almost frightening. There we go. There, now you're mine. Let's keep wandering around here for a bit.
Smell purdy now.
The bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
Oh. Bees! Sorry, what was that? Because it sounds like you threatened me. But I also have bees.
But why just girls? This I cannot identify, but I know it is. Fonty says, our one-less bathroom to build since you were finished. It is amazing to watch the effect had on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems that instantly are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable.
Wait, what? Come, my bees. We away. Where the fuck is it? Oh. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, there we go. That's way better. Do that one. And that one. And you're mine now. Oh, thank God. I want health and Eve and I thought I already had that. But apparently not. I want you. Perfect. You take this damage. Take less damage from electricity. Let's do you. And I'm good. Now I have the ultimate bees! Failsafe armored. Failsafe.
place here is where they built the
Oh, don't worry, man. I know you didn't mean to. Don't worry. I believe you. That's a weird thing to say. Considering.
Yeah, isn't it the good stuff? Now you go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots.
Oh dang, Hacker's Delight 3. Hacker's Delight. Yeah, let's do that. Bees! You know what goes well with bees? Fire! Bees. Here we go. Bees. I will text you later. Chong. Oh, I see what I have to do. Bees? Oh. I have bees. Oh no, I've been there. Candidate room. Oh, that's cool. Bees?
Everyone? Bees, mayhaps? Oh, shit.
Okay, perfect. So, I'll go here, and there, and here, and here. No. No. And here, and here, and there, and there, and there. Whee! Oh! My god! No! But I had just saved him! Why?
The boots, I was sure the boots would be here.
Boop, boop. Damn.
God damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped to here, not a damn it library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit.
Rest in peace. I already heard this. Boink! Oh, that one was actually really easy. Rest in peace.
But can one
who?
Govern in absolute certainty?
Money.
I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is.
Fine.
To destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
Oh yeah, I did. I lost the turret. Thank you. He will rest in peace. Wow, Ryan is really going for the whole you either. Bees, motherfucker! Bees! The hell? I can't move! Okay, I'm good. That was weird. Jesus.
Suchong have opium. Very good opium.
Oh.
This war, terrible thing too.
Good on you, man.
But not for Suchong. Everyone's scared now. Everyone needs Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Suchong knows a way to recycle Adam from corpse. But can't send a little sister out the street unprotected. Suchong must think.
The best part about my bees are they're friendly. Okay. So the boots are missing, eh? Hi. What are the chances of us being friends? That good, eh? Get to you. Ugh, fine. Is it this way? Wait. Wait. No.
Gotta be rich down here to meet a lady.
Where are my bees? I mean, the little girl. I think he's obsessed with bees.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Yeah? I can hack that. I want you. And you. And you. You, and you, and you, and you, and you. You're my friend now! Ha! Oh! I see you've played this game before. Alright then. Bees. there, bees! I'm not gonna lie. That scared me. Yeah, no, I'm good. I got the boots!
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. The voice box modification machine. It optimized eugenics.
What? What are you gonna do to my voice? My beautiful, beautiful voice. Oh no. Ow! Go, my bees! I need to go to some weird place. Proving grounds. Oh, optimized eugenics. That rung a bell in my brain. Cool. Congratulations. Now you got bees. Haha, I spooked you. Yeah. Now you're covered in bees.
God.
Little sister. Oh, boy. That was every little sister. Them all. Well, I'm fucked. Oh, maybe not. I just need one of you. Oh, my God. Fucking hell yeah! Now you're my friend, buddy. Bees! Okay. Oh. Oh, I thought that was... Oh, bees. Bees are always there for you. Through thick and thin. I'll take all that money. Oh, good. So how's everyone doing? You mean it's not all sunshine and lollipops? Nah, you're just a negative Nelly. That's what you are. Whee! Alright. Alrighty, I want you. And you're gonna go there, and you're gonna go there, and now we play the game! And we're fucked! Shit! And then and then and then There we go. Bees? Stop! Guys! I mean, damn, I'll hack this. Hup and hup and hup. And hup, and hup, and hup. I did it! I'm the best. Bucket. Bees? Don't run away from me! Poor guy. You didn't even know what stung you. I do. I know what stung you. Bees! Am I too good? Maybe. Just in case. Searching all the day. How dare you, sir? You know what? The hell? The hell? Go around. You know what? Oh no, my bees! Hang on. You have not rescued or hurt all the sisters. I think you'll find that I have. Wait, why is she... Yeah, whatever, go away! Yes, I have. What says there's one, but I don't know. Okay. Come with me, little girl!
Hey. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.